Hello and welcome back to Dynamite Soul Plays Pokemon Fire Red Nuzlocke. I am the cave dweller Dynamite Soul, and we have just finally gotten through Rock Tunnel. So I don't want to take on the Pokemon rival in the tower because the only person who's even remotely ready is Seabomb. Where's the name raider? Triple. Machoke. There, that's a lot better than just ripping off someone else's name. Okay. Well, let's get him leveled up. Oh, Jigglypuff? Jigglypuff was kind of furry in the Pokemon movie. You know, for a move that's only like 55 accuracy, it certainly hits a lot. I've never seen that move. Well, that doesn't have any moves. Oh yeah, cute jar. Triple Lemmy, you low kick that thing and you low kick it right now. Love's an illusion. There you go. This is taking far longer than it should. But that's what happens when you overlevel your starter and neglect other team members. Aha. One of the few times soundproof actually comes in handy. Well, you shouldn't have put it out there to fight. I think this guy has Growlithe. Mm-hmm. Gambling, Gaming Dude. I think it was originally Gambling. Intimidate. You know, just a little dice cup and everything. Guess they couldn't really edit that out of the sprite, but still. You're a gambler. You know, while I would like a fire type, I think I could find a Growlithe in this next patch of grass. Outside of Erica's gym, there's really not much to be used for a fire type. You know, knowing the Elite Four is exclusively weak to fire. Since most of Lorelei's team is part water and okay. Got what you wanted. But yes, and Lorelei's team is mostly part water. Alright, let's see what we can pick up. Well, we already screwed the pooch with you. You're not paying attention to the roots. I think it is weight-based in this game. There we go. Ember, perfect. Okay, in keeping with any number of conventions, Blitz, Road Rovers, just another in the massive slew of anthropomorphic superhero teams from the 90s. Jesus, long lunch. Alright, we made it to Celadon. I don't think there's nothing in this grass that I haven't already caught, but let's get a quick look-see. Yeah, I'll take a look at the chart. But I think nothing that I don't already have. pee-pee up. I want to get the other end. Alright. I think the game currently had like Pinsir and Scyther and nothing. And thank you. Yeah, Abra, Clefairy, Dratini, Scyther, and Porygon. Good Dratini would be nice, but I've already raised one. Yeah, it'd be nice to give Seabomb a Miracle Seed. So maybe we'll get one of those. Let's see, Ice Beam, Iron Tail, useless. Thunderbolt. Shadow Ball. Flamethrower. So 4,000 coins. Let us begin the arduous exchange process. Alright. The exchange rate's not too bad. I guess because we really haven't been buying much. Yeah, we can get the T to get into Saffron. Yeah, I've got no need for that. Yes, I understand strategy a little bit more in this day and age, but yeah, I'm not wasting a slot on widescreen. Alright, we're nothing venture, nothing gain. Excuse me. Let's see, what can we sell? Dig, Brick, Break, Shock Tomb, Rock Tomb, Secret Power. Oh, we've got Hidden Power. When did I pick that up? Secret Stardust. Burn Heal, Pearl, don't use X items. And we still got Dig. until we get full heals. Alright, nothing here. Well, we don't have anybody who can even learn. Actually, lemonades are cheaper than super potions. Safeguard, that's what it was. And then we're gonna need this. Counter on somebody would not be too bad, but I think I'll save that for. So we can buy any of those TMs. Okay. Let's go grab tea from the old lady. Let's take a look at the team real quick. Let's see. Well, considering what I'm planning on doing. We're gonna say goodbye to TB. Something bad happens, we'll come get him, but for the time being, we'll go and grab. Well, since I won't get anything from the game corner. Take this random Pokemon. So, considering it's gonna be a Jolteon. on. Let's see. Yeah. Static is on the team. That's already level 25. Adamant in nature. Let's see, what level does, I think Eevee learns Bite at 30. Well, I think we'll go clear out the Team Rocket hideout next time on Dynamite Soul Plays Pokemon Fire Red Nuzlocke.